Well, crews are still out here right now draining this tank, as you can see. Now, they say the situation could have been much worse, and it's still dangerous. This Rochester City tank was 90% full when it sprung the leak.
It's coming from the base. Around the base of the tank, and water was just coming up from different areas.
That water could be seen gushing and bubbling from the Rochester City Water Tower Monday afternoon. A tense time as firefighters tried to drain the leaking tank on Rochester Hill Road to avoid a burst or collapse. Neighbors first heard a loud noise around 12:30 and noticed the water. Emergency crews moved as quickly as they could, focusing on getting people to safety from the homes and businesses within a quarter mile.
We responded up there and immediately started evacuating because they were concerned with the integrity of the tank at that point. It was leaking from the bottom.
The tank can hold 2 million gallons of water and was 90% full. Firefighters were brought in to start draining the tank. Officials say they think they avoided the worst, but they're hesitant to say there is no longer a danger until the water levels in the tank drop below 20 feet.
As each moment passes and more water is drained from the tank, it becomes a safer situation.
The tank is part of Rochester's water system. It was refurbished 3 years ago. It's not clear what caused the leak, but engineers are coming in to take a look.
It could have been a pressure fluctuation. It could have been a soil shift. We don't know now. Right now, we're just trying to get the tank dewatered.
The exterior was repainted and refinished, so we're certainly going to look at that to see if that had any contributing factors to the leak.
Back out here live now, you can see crews still out here. Now, these crews will remain here for hours draining this tank. Now, this tank, again, is used to pressurize the city's water system, and we're told that people nearby will notice some changes in their water pressure tonight, but they will still have water. Reporting live in Rochester, Jennifer Gannett, WMUR News 9.